or watch two crackheads fight naked?
But what are they fighting on?
What's up? It's your girl Britt, and I'm back with another banger from you guys. I'm back with another banger.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm doing an intro.
This is my channel, though.
I'm the guest.
But it's my channel.
It's mine.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Dre, and I'm back with another banger for you guys. And I am doing the challenge called Would You Rather Extreme for you guys today. Before we get to this video, I need you guys to like, comment if you're new to my channel.
Subscribe
to roll to 1K. I'm giving away a special gift to one of my subscribers when I hit 1K. Britt, what is that one special gift they gonna be getting?
The real Gucci, some Gucci slides.
Gucci slides from Gucci website. 100% real. $250 worth of Gucci slippers. All you gotta do is follow the rules down below. And in this video, Britt will be telling you guys what to do to win these slippers. Let's get into the video first. I'm going first. Because I am that nigga. Alright.
Okay.
Would you rather lick the toilet seat? Or stop talking to me.
I would like the toilet seat.
So I'm talking about. Look at damn seat. I'm gonna shit on that motherfucker first. Alright, your turn.
Would you rather have sex with somebody grandma or watch two crackheads fight naked?
But what are they fighting over?
Crack.
Grandmama.
I'm dead.
Grandmama. Alright. Would you rather get all your toenails and fingers ripped off, or would you rather
nothing crazy, for real? Nothing's too extreme.
I was doing a stream. That's what we're doing in the channel. Okay, called content.
Let's do it then.
Or get your feet and nails removed, ripped off. Or would you rather give up sex?
Honestly, I'd have to get my fingernails and toenails ripped off.
Damn right.
I mean, don't grow back.
Well, I hope so. Alright, go ahead. God.
Would you rather smack the wig off a lady in church?
Okay.
Or would you rather smack your mom?
How do I know the lady?
She can be a random lady.
Random lady. So why not smack her for?
Okay then.
No, what now? What did I smack the woman for? Just can't sit up and smacking people. Because when I go to jail, I need to have a good motive.
Because why? The braids on the whole wig stink. And you sitting right behind her. Smack her.
Smack the lady in church. I ain't smacking my mama, dog. Because I'd be dead.
Yeah, can't smack the mom.
Can't smack mama. Alright, let me see. Would you rather shave off all your hair? All of it. I'm talking about bald. Or would you rather make out with a pig?
Oh my god. This is so gross. Okay. Well, I wouldn't let my hair be shaved off, so I'd have to take that L and make out with the...
See that? Team Britt takes L's. Team Britt takes L's. Team Dre don't take L's. Well, I shaved my damn head. Fuck that pig.
Okay, but you know what? It's like different for a girl.
Okay, I'm making it. No,
I don't want to wear no wig. It's too hot.
It's not hot in the wintertime.
Yeah, but still.
It's only hot for a couple months. Alright, okay. Alright. Would you rather go skydiving naked?
Mm-hmm.
Or let three homeless men do you in the back?
Go skydiving naked. Ooh.
Ass and titties all out in the open. In the morning, boy. I want to be over that city. Boy, I want to be over the city like, yeah. Be over that city like, yeah. Be over that city like, yeah, boy. I'm like,
okay.
I'm going to be like, yeah, over that city. I'm like, over that city. All right, your turn.
Would you rather to kiss, I'm not going to say that, okay.
No. This is a stream. Get it, girl.
Would you rather to kiss and fuck a girl in the church bathroom, or would you rather to fuck a girl while your mom's home?
Can't fucking God's house. Can't do it.
Can't do it?
Mama's house. Mama's.
Oh, I'm sorry. Thought that all out.
Boy, I don't know about Brit. Anyway. It's the girl y'all want on my channel. It's the girl y'all chose. So, yeah, that's it. That's what you get. Team Brit.
Team Brit.
Wildin' out. All right. Would you rather stick your hand with a knife in a light socket? Mm-mm. Or masturbate in front of everybody at Walmart on Black Friday?
Masturbate in front of everybody on Walmart Black Friday.
Alright.
I'd wear one of those hoods over my head.
Nope. Naked.
Okay, then I'll just
throw a ball like a
lift it up and do it.
Throw the ball like a turkey. Like a turkey. Throw the ball naked. Your turn.
I would do it.
Alright. It's gonna be a good Black Friday.
Would you rather to make out with an old friend, or would you rather to fuck? No, I'm not gonna say that. No. Okay, let's do it. No. Okay. Would you rather to, I don't know, kiss an old lady in front of her husband, or would you rather to finger a girl in front of your family?
I'm not trying to beat up an old man. Because the old man not going to serve me. He ain't going to sucker punch me.
He an old vet, so he going to knock you clean cold.
Shh.
Ooh.
Shh. Hey, you don't get me hyped up, because that ain't going to happen.
What you going to do?
Is the girl pretty?
No.
She's ugly?
Yeah.
She's ugly. Mm-hmm. Hold on, like, scale going to 10, how ugly?
2.
She's a 2? Hit that old man. A 2 don't take care of themselves.
You're crazy.
A 10 will. If you're a 2 and you know the way, won't you? Why would you be clean? Think about that for a second. Why would you pick?
Crazy.
Yeah, you're a 2. Nobody want to smash you.
That's
so
true.
So why would you keep yourself clean? Yeah. Alright, your turn.
Your turn.
Oh, my turn. Alright. Would you rather eat a human body?
No.
Hold on. Or would you rather smack the president out of his America?
I'll smack the shit out of Donald Trump.
I didn't say what president?
Oh, well, that's who y'all know who I want to smack. I know I'm gonna get some hate, but I don't care.
Smacking Trump. Go vote 2020. Democrats, go vote. You got a voice, use it. Alright. Alright, your turn.
Would you rather to have sex at a city festival downtown in front of everybody? Or would you rather to kiss a goat in the mouth?
Goats bite, right?
I don't think goats have teeth. Oh yeah, they do have teeth.
Yeah,
they do
bite. So a festival, how cute is this girl? Is she cute? Is she kind of cute?
It's a tranny.
Alright. Gotcha. The whole festival. Nope. Fuck it. I'm just playing. No homo.
Oh.
Gotcha. What was it? When I kissed a tranny at a festival.
Would you fuck them naked in front of everybody, or would you kiss a goat?
Make out with that goat lipstick on that beat.
Goat love.
Hey, no hate on
gays.
On the gay.
Homosexual trannies.
On nobody.
Love everybody.
We love everybody on this channel.
Just a question.
That's a question. Have no respect for anybody who is of difference. I love you all because I can't be racist or hate someone because I wasn't raised that way. And how can somebody of color hate somebody else and I'm color? That's very mean. I never understood that, why people of color who's
discriminate.
How you discriminate against somebody?
Because you know what it's like to be discriminated against.
Yeah.
Just by the color of your skin. So
why would you discriminate against somebody? I don't understand why foreigners or why anybody who is colored, who's African American, Mexican, anybody of those descents will be racist and hate other people if you already that way. That's so mean to hate somebody and you are already different.
Right.
So mean. That's a little side note from the video.
That's some deepness.
That's for y'all. That's a little bit for y'all. I just wanted to say that in this video.
But okay, and I want to tell y'all about the giveaway.
Oh, so the video's not over?
Oh.
Oh, that was just a little bit of talking right there.
Okay.
A little bit of talking.
My bad.
We're talking right there. A little bit of talk. Okay. I'm just playing. The video's over.
Really?
The video's over. Thank you for watching the video, guys. Remember to like, comment,
subscribe
to my channel. Britt, go ahead and give them the giveaway.
Okay, so we're giving away $250 Gucci slides, the real Gucci. All you have to do is subscribe to this YouTube channel. Go to his Instagram. The link will be down below.
Down below.
So, all you have to do is subscribe to his Instagram and YouTube. And then comment on his Instagram done on the Gucci slides photos.
So you gotta do, guys. That's simple. If you want a pair of Gucci slides, you see everybody.
I don't even got no Gucci slides. So
I'll buy you. I like some Gucci slides.
Okay.
Your birthday's next month, right?
Ooh.
Gucci slippers right there. Boom. Gucci slippers for it. You guys will see Gucci slippers on her feet pretty soon. So, thanks for watching my video, guys. I'm enjoying this. Oh, yeah. I'll be posting 4 videos back to back to back Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. I'll be posting videos, dropping videos. 4 days in a row for you guys. I'm giving out content after content. My slogan and my intro is banger, so I'm dropping bangers.
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 Those corny bangers. Oh,
man. She was born corny. She came out and said, here. What the fuck is that? I'm just playing.
Really?
But for real, guys, I enjoy being a YouTuber. It's fun. It's education. And I'm having a lot of fun with this. I'm at 600 subscribers right now.
Oh, so 600K.
I'm at 600 subscribers. Almost at K again. But I enjoyed it. I love doing this. I like my supporters. Let me know if you want to know down below in the comments what you want to see from me and Britt. And me and Britt would drop for you guys. We were doing a mukbang soon for you guys. A mukbang. Get to know us. Soon, and we will be doing that
Q&A
for you very soon. So look out for those too. Other than that, guys, thank you for watching again. I keep saying that. I need an outro.
Bye. Bye. This is not-